more like that experience of living in Dar es Salaam, because these are people you meet on a day-to-day basis. You know, waking up every morning, going out to buy chapati, and you know, it's more of the experience of Dar es Salaam than a tourist thing.
Have an idea, but then the technology isn't there yet, so we're like, okay, what can we do now with what we have? So there've been a lot of research until, like, I can say it took us almost a year to actually perfect it and to be able to bring these collection to life.
Actually be something really huge and really unique. Art and technology, this is the future.